Before I went to medical school, I had two part-time jobs, one as an operating room orderly and one as a nurse's assistant. During this time, I learned that people don't always treat each other with respect in the workplace like they should. Since then, going forward, I always try to live by the golden rule. Treat others the way you want to be treated, and a little bit of kindness goes a long way.